Are you ready?
Totally.
Are you kidding?
I told you.
It looks awesome.
Won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly Melanie told me all about it.
Okay.
This looks fancy.
It does look fancy. So you want me to push a button, yeah? No, I would love to try. How do I try? Do I need to get in it? Okay. Let's do it then. Alright. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's make noise. Let's get eaten by zombies. It's gonna happen. It always happens.
Whoa. Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
Okay, let's look forward. Let's ride this thing. This is absolutely amazing. Could you imagine these kids haven't been on anything
like
this?
Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
I mean, they were all born like
they were born after
everything.
I just got on.
Live.
Well, I loved it. So there.
I loved it as well. I thought that was pretty good fun.
I got something else.
You've got something else?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
I don't know. What did the triangle
what
say?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
I don't know this one.
A cold shoulder.
I don't get it.
Here, it's for you.
Oh, she's lovely.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again.
Just
Riley.
Saying. I know my girl. Just saying.
Just saying. You're adorable. I still like Ellie. I don't care if she's 12. I have a little bit of a crush on her. Oh, dear. And I think she'd have
all
a crush
right.
on me if she knew
me. Ready?
All right.
Joke, I'm ready.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park.
Oh, yeah?
One was assaulted.
That's punny, that is. That's one more joke. Come on, one more joke.
The morning is really hard to beat.
Okay, one more. I know it is. It's hilarious. It's great. One more.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome.
Okay, right. I'm done. That's enough. That's enough putties.
I'm putting this away.
Till next time, puns. I love it. Now what? Come on, take me somewhere special now.
The photo book's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
I don't trust it. We need to go in it. I don't want to do it.
How does this work?
You can share it on Facebook.
Follow the instructions.
I don't want to do it.
You know what? You do it.
I don't want to do it. Love. Should we do love? No, let's do cool.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny.
It's true.
Oh,
bunnies are all cool.
Here, closer. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur. Oh no!
I'm loving this.
Let's make an ugly face.
Okay, I'm ready.
Squishy face.
Someone's gonna make a meme out of this, aren't they?
Let's make a silly face.
Thanks, guys.
Alright, be all sexy.
Oh.
Ooh, so sexy.
I know what you guys love love the walkthroughs now. Alright. Okay, now we're done.
These look great.
I'm happy with them.
Facebook.
I'd love to share on Facebook.
Print our faces in a book?
Or should I
just type some stuff? Write your last name or something.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing.
Ooh.
No internet connection.
That's a shame, isn't it? Friend.
Internet. Give us some pictures.
I love the fact that it doesn't. They don't know what internet is. This is brilliant.
Here we try.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Oh, that sucks. Try again.
Maybe if you hit it up here.
Error. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
What did we do?
I think we broke it.
Oh.
I think we did too.
Okay, well, that was fun. I enjoyed it. Oh, dear. You guys.
So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
There is some total chemistry going on between them.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone
have... I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
I love it. That's how I do it.
Okay,
as well.
let me try.
Attention.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
No.
Inaction costs lives.
Don't say that. Whenever you say that, infection turns up.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Where do we go?
We should go upstairs.
Good.
See what's up over there.
Love to. What's this? An escalator? Oh, it works! Oh,
whoa,
this is.
Look at me go!
Oh, this is fantastic. I love this game way too much. You having fun? Oh, yeah. Ah, oh, arcade! No effing way!
I told you.
Oh, this is awesome. I'm so dead. Let's go on the only one that works, shall we? What did we play? This one? Oh.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
They're like all busted.
It's busted.
Oh. You're a pain in the butt, aren't you, Riley?
For a second, I thought I was going to play it.
I thought so too.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here.
Kick it.
Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
I don't trust her.
Use this to move.
All right.
This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this. Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up!
I'm up!
He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
No, don't do that. I don't know.
Back and block to counter.
Yeah, I am.
Together. Nice.
Thank you.
He grabs you. Mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge.
I done it! Oh, that was close.
You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move.
Yeah!
Fuck him up.
Yeah, we're doing it.
All right.
Yeah. We're good at this.
Nice.
Yeah, we done it! Thank you.
Finish it.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
Well,
that
nice.
Is an ultra kill.
Hell yeah.
Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah!
Woo! Yeah, we
Not
win.
Not bad for your first game.
Thank you. So, thought I'm pretty good. I'm well
it
happy.
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Oh yeah, because this ain't creepy, is it? Yeah, because they aren't creepy either. Where is she? Where the frick is she?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
Don't get too comfortable now.
Okay, I'm doing this. This is great. I've got it.
In your face!
Oh, no, 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 you don't. We're both the same. It's great. Come on. I'm at you. Oh, yes, oh no, no. Okay. If I'm going down, you're going down. No, we're both playing this game. We're both playing this. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, man.
Boosh.
I just can't believe it.
You up.
Yeah, what? You did. All right.
You barely even hit me. You're drenched.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
So are you.
You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other.
Oh, I don't know.
Whoever gets
this.
Hit first loses.
I don't want to do this.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
Oh, eyes closed.
1, 2, 3.
Let's make the game fair,
four,
shall we?
5.
Now, this is where it gets all creepy, doesn't it? Here we go. Where's she gone? This ain't creepy at all, is it? Well, she ain't gone outside. There she is, hello. Hello.
Oh,
yeah!
Damn!
That's how I roll, girl!
Alright, best 2 out of 3.
No.
Let's go again.
No, must be kidding me. Really?
Go.
Okay, that's cool. My camera's gonna run out of battery, but alright.
2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Yeah, I got you. Hell yeah.
Oh,
you got show, girl.
Oh, shoot. What did I
just
do?
That.
Did you see those
just
skills?
Okay. That,
someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow.
That's a bit mean, actually.
Mean. That's it. We're going again.
No, we're not.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
She's cute. I like her.
I guess.
I date
her.
Come
on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
All right. Okay.
Willie, come here.
Get your ass up here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Got some actual music in the background. Ooh. These guys. What are they like? I mean, come on. What's the worst that's going to happen? I think I spoke too soon. Did I? No, nothing bad's happened yet, so I think that's always a plus, isn't it? I'm kind of happy nothing bad's happened. Wait, but we are near the front doors, so here. Maybe something might happen.
What is that?
I'm really worried.
Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
Figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Riley!